World News. India chose Korean as a secondary language. The India government has introduced Korean as the first secondary language in the public schools. As the bond for the pop culture is growing, more India students are becoming interested in Korean language. Shin Bong-ki, the Korean inventor in India, said that the
Symbolize
symbolize
the
the
importance
importance of Korea and India's
relationship
relationship. He hopes this could be an
opportunity.
opportunity for Koreans to know about India culture as well.